gravity equals mass times 9.8 meters per second per second. So we can see that MA equals MG. And what do we know from this?
We know that Newton was a really smart cookie.
Oh, is that where Fig Newtons come from?
No, Fig Newtons are named after a small town in Massachusetts. But don't write that down. Now, if MA equals MG, what does that imply?
I don't know.
What, but how can you not know? I just told you. Have you suffered a recent blow to the head?
Hey, you don't have to be so mean.
I'm sorry. Have you suffered a recent blow to the head?
No, you just suck at teaching.
Really? Of those two explanations, which one seems the most likely?
Sheldon, I'm trying to understand, but you're going too fast. Can you just back up a little bit?
All right. It's a warm summer evening.
Not that far back.
Okay. At what point did you begin to feel lost?
I don't know. Where were we looking up at the night sky?
Greece.
Damn it.
There's no need to get frustrated. People learn at different rates. Unlike objects falling in a vacuum, which... MA equals MG...
Squared?
No.
Aristotle?
No.
Five?
Oh.
I don't know!
Why are you crying?
Because I'm stupid!
Well, that's no reason to cry. I mean, one cries because one is sad. For example, I cry because others are stupid and it makes me sad.
Hey, look, can we just please forget about all this extra